Each year, a Santa Cruz resident named Pat Farley transforms his home into a winter wonderland and opens it up to the public. Caught the attention of a Bay Area documentary filmmaker. Next month, it'll be featured in a holiday streaming series called Dear Santa. Our photojournalist Tom Lopez has the story.
My wife took me to Disneyland for Veterans Day, and so I walked in and I saw the giant tree and all the garland, and I flashed back to when I was a kid up in San Francisco, and I go, when I go home, I'm going to make my own Christmas Disneyland. So I've been on a mission for 18 years now. Yeah, it's nice to see all the smiles, especially the first timers to walk in and just go, because they think they're just going to see Christmas lights.
I like the trees and like the shop and like the decorations.
We've been coming here every year. This is one of our family traditions since we discovered this Christmas house. It's just a joy to be here. It just is, there's something so magical about it. It just kind of takes you into this like magical like wonderland.
The fairy garden has lots of things in it. It has the fairies, it has like little fountains, little diamonds inside it. And it of course has the fairies.
This isn't a decorated house. This is a theme park kind of, you know, it's its own little theme park in here. If I told people how much money I put out a year for this, their jaws would drop. I mean, you look in, you just go, oh. Yeah, it's a labor of love.